when someone reaches that age, especially we lures, where you're ripe to move into your home, then, you know, you initiate the process. So the significance of this is, one, it's a cultural stage everybody has to go through, especially if you're lure. And the good thing is that sometimes it's beautiful to mix culture and faith. And the teaching that we have is that it is important to identify with the culture, because it identifies who we are, who you are as a community. The Israelites had their own traditions and beliefs and culture, which they identified with. We Luos also have our culture, which we identify with. Provided that culture does not bow to another faith other than God. And so today is very significant, because we are undertaking a cultural practice that bows before the Lord Jesus Christ. And you know, as Luo customs. So today when we move here, I have moved from my parents' home to my home. So I start a new life. So this is a significant step culturally in our lives as a family. And we thank God for that. But I want to be very grateful for everybody who's been involved here. The fundis, the architect, Mr. Derek Kubura, the neighbors, they've been awesome. You know, taking care of the place, everybody. And to be thankful to the church who inaugurated this, who we prayed with all along, and who are here today to inaugurate this. Friends and relatives who encouraged us, pushed us until here we are. Most importantly, I want to thank my wife. She's been very supportive, and I thank God for her. My kids, they kept on asking, "Dad, when are we finishing this?" and all that. Thank you.
Umor. Umor konga. Nero kama, no? So, mokuongo, I just want to say thank you. Abo ni nyasa ero kama, no? Kwa nyasi moloso ya makawunu ni. For ngema. Sani ngema, I think we don't take it for granted. Ni wanyalo yueyo, towa yueyo oxygen, manchie ya mo sani. Nikechunge ni sani esuptala, kata muya yuso niji, mondo kongi, mondo yu. So wago ero kamano, po niya sae. Be, adu wago ero kamano ni friend. Angeo wot, mose woto kae, gigit moko duto. Ma osere mogo wachni, so again mundo akaw bolo ni mundo na erokamano kongo kuduto. Kuru mogik to warwa kuduto for the only one together. Take woyo kajimangeno si woyo, and especially kafrudo si woyo, because I'm sure ni osere wacho mama arwa kaka family. So erokamano kuduto kuma yudo polo makende na sa mundo mendo budo kawa mendo budo erokamano.
I don't have words to describe how I feel, how I'm thankful for God. I know He's looking at my heart, and He knows what I feel. Thank you, God, for this. Thank you so much.